Does having insurance guarantee good health care? No, but by allowing people to get health care without undue worry about expense, it eliminates those conditions that worsen over time. The little bump under the arm does not end in a death by cancer. The sore leg does not have to be amputated because of gangrene. The child's measles do not infect the whole school. If it were up to me, I would eliminate health insurance altogether and go with a single-payer system. My family has lived for generations on both sides of the border with Canada. I have been treated both places. The wait time was shorter in Ontario, the treatment was just as good, and the doctor refused to charge me because he considered that to be barbaric. Yes and no, the whole idea though behind an insurance coverage is peace of mind and good service. However, the hospitals, since they are different entities managed by different people and services given by a team who are different, a client CA, have a bad experience and good ones. However, having a cover assures you in case of any eventualities you are safe and covered. No. Studies show since the United States passed the Affordable Care Act, aka Obamacare, more people in the United States have health insurance than before ACA. However, there has not been any improvement in the health of Americans. The United States still has the same deficiencies in citizen health statistics compared to Western Europe that it had before ACA passed. So no, simply giving people health insurance cards to put in the pockets does not improve health. No, it does not. But it probably means that you can at least obtain healthcare. I say probably because sometimes the insurance companies will deny services or even cancel people's insurance if they become too expensive. From experience, no. When I ruptured a disc in my back, my doctor said if I had a pricey insurance plan, a surgery would be covered, but since my company had bargain basement health insurance, all they could do was prescribe opioids, which I would have to pay for out of pocket. I passed on that and got relief from the pain by doing exercises.